you've seen and just herself saying that two people taking part in that conversation, French and myself and both of us deny any preference on who might be Prime Minister wasn't mentioned. So she said she thinks this is simply a dirty tricks campaign emanating from Westminster. Now, the US Navy's aircraft carrier, the USS Carl Vinson, has played a crucial role in the fight against Islamic State. On the Persian Gulf, one of the world's biggest warships has been used as a base for American jets involved in airstrikes on Islamic State positions.